Do you want to know how many backlinks your competitors have? Want to find backlinks to your web pages and learn how to find backlinks to a page and a website, whether it is yours or not? Then keep watching. In this video, you are going to learn how to find backlinks and backlinks opportunities in a step-by-step process using SEO ranking. So before that, grab my link in the description to get a 14-day trial to follow me throughout this video. Also, please, if you learn anything new throughout the video, then like the video, write a nice comment below, and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more actionable SEO and content marketing insights. It helps a lot. Thanks. Step number one, open SEO Ranking Backlink Checker. Tools like SEO Ranking Backlink Checker give you all the information about the analyzed website backlink profile, and they are largely used for link building campaigns, backlink audits, and other parts of off-page SEO. And there are many different backlink checker tools you can use to find backlinks to a page and website. And if you are already using some SEO tools, then you can still follow me as the steps are the same, just the tool names and interface differ. However, if you are not using any SEO tool, then I can definitely recommend you try SEO Ranking, as they offer over 30 tools for every task in search marketing. They also offer the best value for money, starting as little as $19 per month, making it the most affordable yet complete SEO tool. So, regardless, if you are using an SEO tool or not, use my link in the description to get a 14-day trial to follow me along the way. The second step for how to find backlinks to a page and website is to enter the domain into SEO Ranking Backlink Checker tool. So once you are having open SEO Ranking Backlink Checker tool, then you want to enter the domain you want to analyze. For this example, I use my website. However, if you want to only analyze a certain web page and not entire domain, then you will want to change the setting from domain to URL. Like this, you will get only backlinks for the web page and not the entire domain. Or if you want to find backlinks to a certain subdomain, for example only for blog.hubspot.com, then you will change the settings to the report domain without subdomains, as this will limit only the domain and subdomain you select. So based on this, you select the right setting. Let's say I want to find backlinks to my entire website. So I enter the domain and click on search. The next step of how to find backlinks to a website is to select the appropriate report based on your objectives. So once the SEO Ranking Backlink Checker finishes and loads the information, you will get a high-level overview of the analyzed website or web page backlink profile. Here you can see the number of backlinks, referring domains, and the links pointing to the homepage or other pages, as well as the do-follow and no-follow ratio, and how many edu and government links the page or website has. Also, you can see the domain trust, which is the estimated number of website authority, and page trust, which is the estimated number of page authority. Obviously, the higher, the better. Then you can see the graphs of total referring domains and backlinks over the selected period. After that, you can see the graphs of new and lost referring domains and new and lost backlinks over the selected period. Then you can see the top referring domains anchors and top backlink anchors for analyzed website or page. And lastly, you can see the distribution map of ccTLDs and countries. And in the sidebar, you have different reports that will provide you with more details. Of course, which reports you need depends on the objective of why you want to know how to find backlinks to a website or page. So let's go through the reports and explain each of them how they can be used. However, if you want to be really successful with link building and off-page SEO, then being creative is the key to success. Figuring out how to use these reports in different and unique ways will give you an advantage over others and extra useful information to compete in your niche. So don't worry to think outside the box. I'm just going to give you examples to better understand the reports. The first report in SEO Ranking Backlink Checker is the referring domain report. Here you can find all the referring domains that link out to the analyzed domain or URL with additional helpful information, such as when was the first backlink first seen, how many of the backlinks are pointing to the URL or domain, and what's the domain trust. You can also expand the backlinks to get more information about the backlinks from referring domains, such as the anchor tags, page trust, target URL, and the URL where is the backlink. Then, for example, you can use filters to quickly find any specific referring domains, such as you want to see only referring domains from a certain country or with a certain domain trust. This is definitely one way how to find backlinks to a web page or a website, and often you can find yourself using this report to find prospects for guest blogging or Google outreach. Also, this report is a great way to start with competitor backlink analysis to get the feel of your industry and from where your competitors are getting their backlinks. The second report shows you what you are probably looking for, the backlinks pointing to the analyzed website or webpage. So, if you want to know how to find backlinks, then this is the report. Here you can find the overview of the backlinks, as well as the detailed table of backlinks pointing to the analyzed website with additional helpful information, such as the domain and page trust of the linking site, the anchor text, the target URL, type of backlink, and more. You can also customize the columns of the table with only information you want to see, and you can set the different filters to quickly find specific backlinks you want. This is the perfect report to find backlinks to a webpage or website, and probably you will use this report the most when you are searching for backlinks or preparing a link building campaign. Another important report in SEO Ranking Backlink Checker is the anchor text report. Not so much about how to find backlinks, but about how to find anchor text to a page or website. This report shows you all your anchor text from your referring domains and backlinks, the do-follow and no-follow ratio of the anchor text, and when it was first and last seen. Then you can expand the report to see the referring domain with the anchor text, or likewise to see the backlink with the anchor text. Now, this report is extremely important, especially when you are analyzing your backlink profile, because if you are planning your link building campaign, you want to see how your anchor text is optimized. You definitely want to avoid over-optimized anchor text, as that could lead to Google devaluating your backlinks or worse, manual penalty. For example, over-optimized anchor text like this page has would definitely pose a threat being picked by Google. Unless you are a big site like PC Gamer, those have some obvious benefits. You want to ensure you follow the safe anchor text ratio when you are doing link building. Here you can see an example of my recommended anchor text ratio. And the last report in SEO Ranking Backlink Checker is the Pages report, where you can find the best pages by backlinks and referring domains. And then you can again expand the list of backlinks and referring domains of a certain URL. This is an excellent report if you want to find the domain best URLs by backlinks and referring domains. For example, you can see this report when you are doing the skyscraper technique, citation building, or you want to get ideas on how others are building backlinks to similar content of yours. Now, when you know how to find backlinks to any website and page, then you should also know how to find your closest competitors in order to understand how they are building backlinks to their website and what link building strategies work the best in your industry. As such, information should formulate your link building plan. So there are several ways how you can find your close competitor. However, because we are already using SEO Ranking in this video, let me show you how you can use SEO Ranking to find your close competitors. If you are already having an established website, ranking for hundreds or thousands of keywords, then using your own website to find close competitors is the best way. So, to do that, step 1, open SEO Ranking Competitive Research Tool. Here, enter your domain, select your target location, and click on Analyze. Here, you will get a high-level overview of the analyzed domain, such as the number of organic keywords, organic traffic, domain trust, page trust, and the number of referring domains and backlinks. And when you scroll down, you can get even more information. However, what I'm looking for is the section with organic competitors, and click on View Details Report. And here you will find hundreds of close competitors based on your ranking keywords. Of course, the more organic keywords your website is ranking for, the more accurate the report is. So now you can start doing competitor backlink analysis to understand how your close competitors are getting backlinks. I recommend you start with domains with similar domain trust or even lower, as the off-page SEO and link building strategies to increase website authority will be similar compared to established high authoritative sites. Also, what I like to do is to find competitors with half of my website authority, but generate high organic traffic to see what keywords they are targeting that bring them organic traffic. Because, like this, if they can rank high for such keywords and drive organic traffic, then I should be able to outrank them with minimal effort. This was just a quick tip using this report. Once you have scanned your competitors and finished the competitor backlink analysis, you should have a better idea of what link building strategies are working in your niche and industry. Based on this, you will formulate your link building plan and decide what link building strategies you will want to implement. However, even if you didn't do the competitor backlink analysis, here is a list of several of link building strategies to get you started that are beginner friendly. Bear in mind that each of these strategies will be performed differently and will need a different skill set to successfully implement them. However, they are all great for beginners as introduction to starting with link building. You can watch my playlist on link building strategies and how to successfully execute them. Alright, once you decided on the link building strategy, then you will want to start searching for link building opportunities. So, let me show you how you can use SEO ranking to find backlink opportunities. For example, let's say you are a marketing agency and you have selected resource link building strategy as one of the link building strategies you want to implement. Step 1. Find your competitor. Let's start from the beginning and find close competitors to find resource link building opportunities. So, I go to SEO ranking competitor research tool, enter my domain and select my target location. Step 2. Select your competitor. Then I go to the competitors report and find similar or slightly less authoritative domains or domains with smaller DT. This one could do, so I click on the domain. Step number 3. Analyze the backlinks. So I click on the domain and it opens the competitor research reports for this domain and I click on the number of backlinks or referring domains. This will open the SEO ranking backlink checker report for the domain and I go to the backlinks report. Step 4. Find backlinks opportunities. Once I have the backlinks report open, then I can start searching for backlinks opportunities. Now, just scrolling through the list is not as efficient. That's why knowing what kinds of backlinks I'm searching for will help me narrow down the list. In this example, I'm searching for resource link building, so I can use the filter to narrow down my search. For resource link building, there are common words used in the URL that indicate if it is a resource page. The common trio of words are best, example, best blogs, best agencies, best this, best that. Resource, example, marketing resources, industry resources, and etc. And lastly, links, example, helpful links, links to learning more, and etc. So let's use one of these words in the URL filter and hit apply filters. And now I only have to scan the list to find any relevant sites where I could include my website as one of the resources. For example, if I'm providing digital marketing services in Korea, then this will be a perfect page to try to land my website there. Or if I am having a Facebook group for digital marketers, then that's another resource page where I could try to get my website included. So, as you can see, right in the beginning, I found two backlinks opportunities. So like this, I will scan the list to find even more and do this with more competitors to create a long list of backlinks opportunities. Again, remember that searching for backlinks is like looking for a needle in the haystack. Unless you know what you are looking for, it will be very difficult to find any backlinks opportunities. That's why knowing what you are looking for will help you to utilize the right tools to ease the search, like in this example. Or you have a trained eye. Once you have done plenty of link building, then you will be able to just go through the backlink profile of the analyzed website and quickly find any link building opportunities. And that's all I have for you. I hope you have learned something new. So please like this video, write a nice comment below, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, check out all my links in the description for my favorite blogging, SEO, and other marketing tools. Ciao!